Has that those two worlds ever collided where you've had to, you know, identify a terrorist by their fart signature? Okay, it wasn't deep, but it was just slappy. All right, I love that
just
you're using very.
Name.
Is this case about should you feel guilty about farting at a urinal, basically?
Yeah, mind you, you are in a bathroom, but I mean, I feel like it's up in the air. Like, everybody's got such a black and white opinion of it.
Now, let me ask you something. The dirty look that you got from this person, how many urinals away were they from the detonation zone?
Two.
Oh,
so
wow.
It was a three urinal.
Two urinals away?
Closest to the stall.
And it was still felt? That was quite a, impact fart then, correct?
Well, yeah, I mean, yeah. I felt like I shouldn't have to take a stall away from somebody who might need to actually utilize the stall if I just have to pee and fart, you know what I'm saying?
Okay, but
like
from an auditory decibel standpoint, how loud was the fart that somebody two urinals away not only heard, but
you
took
know,
umbrage at such a thing?
So decibels, I'm probably going to say it's like 10 dB. It's nothing crazy. Like,
okay, doesn't
it's
sound
like
crazy.
If you had your, yeah, no. It wasn't deep either. It was just kind of slappy.
Okay, it wasn't deep, but it was just slappy. All right, I love that
just
you're using very,
that
very
happy.
Kind of made up terminology. Let me ask you something, because I think the jury is out on this and you will be found not guilty. Have these two worlds ever collided for you, caller? Your counterterrorism work and your farting activities where you've had to, you know, identify a terrorist by their fart signature, stuff like that.
That technology has not been created yet, I can assure you.
All right. You know what? Thank you so much for your call. You have been found not guilty by the front page of ArtPan. Go forth and fart your heart out.
All righty. Well, thank you so much for hearing my case.
Yeah,
thank you,
caller. Take care and happy farting at Whole Foods. Okay, no more eating and cannibalism talk, please. But thank you for that, Gold.
Be safe out there.